Previously,
I am very dead.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are gonna try doing the achievement for the 5-card deck again, but this time I'm gonna try and do it with Owl Cat. Shit, not with the Owl Cat, but with the Silent. So let's try it. I don't know what's gonna happen, but we're gonna go for it. Another try. Choose. Ooh. Transform a card. Let's transform a basic strike into something. Set up. All right. So as the last one we did, we're going to hit up the shop so we can remove cards. So let's go this way. What is set up though? Like for real. Oops. Put a card from your hand on top of your draw pile. It costs 0 until played. Oh. Okay. Boop. Boop. And boop. And boop. Awesome. Now I've poked both of them, so their defense will disappear. Okay. See setup working out quite nicely for me. All right. I need skewer sounds good. Let's do that. So I should have a lot of energy left. Hey. I am actually going to give you a basic strike. I don't want it. I don't care. Hello. Okay. Neutralize. Spin and yeah. Cool. Skewer won't be enough. That's, well, actually, yes, it will. It's 21 damage. Hello. Where's my math? Backflip would be good. I can use it to redraw my cards over and over again. Reflex would be kind of alright. I would need something to discard it, though. Let's start with removing a card. Let's move a basic defend. Drawing a card would be cool. But I don't want to waste my money on this right now because I still need to remove cards. Backflip. Let's do setup, put that back. Neutralize, and we're going to go ahead and just full block. Discard you. Strike and skewer. Alright. Okay. Be able to kill you next turn at least. You know, or defend next turn. I didn't think about that. Okay. This is going to be interesting. Let's go ahead and do this to you so I can get rid of that nonsense. Because I'll want to weaken you later anyways. Backflip. Alright. Well, it's kind of pointless now. That's okay. backflip. Setup might not be as good as I thought it was if I don't have any 2-cost cards. Especially when I'm playing against these assholes. Like, I could have just been attacking him instead. Let's go ahead and kill you. I feel like I lost a lot more life than I should have. Are you okay? For real. Okay. And you're dead. Awesome. Ancient tea set, that's pretty cool. Nightmare might be really good for how small this deck is. You can add like 3 neutralizes to my hand. That'd be really cool. I'm gonna get it. I don't care about the recall. I'm trying to beat Act 3, not beat the heart. Would you sit still? I can make Nightmare 2, or I can make Skewer have more damage. Let's make Nightmare 2. Wonder if I can make setup cost 0. Ow! Okay. That's 50 damage? No, that's 7 times 5 is 45. I can almost kill you. Definitely kill you though. Just tank the 12 damage. Stop! There we go. No. All right. Some owls. Why did I do that? Whatever. At least I can kill you. No, I cannot. That's 15. It's not enough. Fucking it keeps making me weak. Slowly but surely, I will kill your ass. There. Dead. No thank you. Bag of preparation. Hell yeah. Okay. Awesome. Good start. Ugh. Don't care. All right. Ooh. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna go ahead and kill you. Bup. Prepared would be cool. To draw and discard a card. Let me see my notes. No, I can't do that. I need to hit up the shop over here. Hopefully I don't die in the meantime. Oh, Christ almighty. Okay. Survivor setup. Backflip. Neutralize this dude. 5, 10, 15, 16 damage. Alright. That's fine. Perfect. Am I dead? Look. Alright. Cool. I am so gonna die. Jesus Christ, that's scary. Alright. No, thank you. Hey, buddy. Need you to get rid of a couple things. Basic defense, please. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, so that's 17 damage. Definitely a lot better. This is ridiculous. I'm barely holding on. I can do this. I know I can. I just gotta do it better. Better, I say. Better. Okay. Good start. That was terrifying. All right, now this. Okay. I can do that better. This is terrifying. Visualize. Survivor. Let's go ahead and do this. That didn't really help me. Okay. There's gotta be a way to do this better, damn it. Doesn't even matter. Just leave. Leave me alone. I don't care. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna fucking die. Okay. It's a reasonable amount of damage. It's awesome. I can do this. So much burns. I'm gonna take damage. How sad. I mean, it's only 5, but still. Oh, look, I'm dead. Fuck me, running. Ugh, that was terrible. Oh well. Damn it. Well, in retrospect, look at this cute little cat. Look at this cute thing. Look at it. Aw, he's so cute. Aw. You cute little baby. Let's me pet her belly and everything. Or his belly. I really don't know anymore. So cute. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.